So let's introduce first Milo to you. So he's just like 5 months old, and if I tell you about my family, it's me, my sister, and my mom and my dad. And the decision of getting Milo was my sister decided to get her here. And reason being, I think she lost her job, and after that, you know, she was getting a little depressed. And then finally we thought, let's get a new member in the family. So we got Milo, and now we're happy. I think now my family is completed, actually. It's a complete family now.
So bad.
I think they're very hygienic. They're full-time entertainment. You don't need a TV, you don't need anything. And if I can tell you something special about him, I remember, like, whenever I go for a flight, be it early morning, be it midnight, he always gets up and he's always next to me. So I think that's a beautiful thing, you know, when you see a furry thing in the morning, that's a happiness actually. Yeah. Milo, he's beautiful himself. I think he's a little cat, a little tiger, I would say, a little tiger full of energy. And I think he is a companion to my mom, especially, I would say, because she's a homemaker. So she has nobody, you know, apart from TV. So I think now she's more inclined towards Milo. Yeah. I would suggest cat is better. Reason being is, first of all, if your parents are old, you don't have to take, you know, a cat outside for a walk. And they're very hygienic, so they know, we have a litter tray, they know where to poop, where to pee, so you don't have to really guide them anything. And they're more of cleanliness. I mean, he keeps on licking himself entire day because he wants to keep himself clean. So I think any day I would prefer a cat or a dog. I don't say I don't love dogs, but then yeah, cats are more beautiful. Yeah. For cat, actually, that was my friend's suggestion. That was a suggestion of my friend to my sister. That why, because my sister, she always wanted to get a dog, and my mom and my father, they were not ready. Reason being is, like, because they're growing old, so they have to take them for a walk and everything. And then we made our mind that let's get a cat. So I think now we are pretty happy with the cat, and now we are planning to get one more cat, maybe two, because I think he gets lonely at times. So maybe we can get a white cat one more, so that they can even be good together. Yeah, it's a wonderful experience. I think first of all, the brand, a very renowned and very trusted brand, and then you need to be very mindful when it comes to the breeding part. You know, you don't need somebody like the forceful breeding and all. So I think it's a good decision, and I would suggest people further as well to go and buy cats from there. Yeah. Not really, because they're very well mannered, but he's not behaving good as of now. I don't know why. Yeah, we were told, like, you know, you need to get a litter tray, you need to get a food bowl, and rest. He is very smart. He's a very smart kid, and he takes care of everything. And we were guided, like, you know, how to hold a kitten when he's small, for shower, to grooming, to everything. So yeah, suggestion, I would say you should get a cat. Reason being, very lively. Even if you are, you know, depressed, you just need to watch him. You don't have to do anything. He makes your day. I mean, at times I have a very gruesome day, especially in flying. You meet different people there out, and I just come home and I see him and I'm all happy. So I would say that people should buy kittens. Should, it's like a must thing. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my God. Mama, I don't know him. Look here. Mm-hmm.